Now, in today's edition, we do things a little bit different. We start off with a musical performance, and this performance is coming through from an award-winning artist who is premiering her brand new song, a love song, I hear, and this is none other than Mwiza Zulu. How are you doing? How have you been?
I have been good. How have you been?
I've been okay.
Yeah?
I hosted your dad, St. Michael, not so long ago.
I enjoyed that episode quite
yeah?
a bit. Yeah?
How's he doing, by the way?
He's doing great. He's okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Tell us about the song that you'll be performing today.
So, it's my first song for 2022. Mm. My first love song ever.
Okay.
So, it's a song called Never Let You Go.
Okay.
It was produced by Jerry Fingers. And it was basically just me singing about love.
Okay. Any special inspiration behind this?
I mean, it's the month of love, so.
Yeah.
There's probably many people inspired and feeling, you know, or in love after Valentine's Day and all of that. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
I don't know if we're almost coincidence, the colors. I don't know what color that is that you have going on there.
It's probably some mustard-ish.
And what color is this? I'm colorblind, so I don't know.
I do not know.
Tell you what, as the team prepares to get the table on, you can enjoy yourself as you give us this performance.
Awesome.
man! You're watching I and I King Dandy crazy on the table with Chimweka! Should I make it?